He is gone. He did what he could. And now he is gone to meet his kin. I can't judge him for that. The remainders of humanity are finishing each other off in their final fight. It is not his war. I hope he was able to forgive us. Me. For what we did to his brothers and sisters. His mother and father.
Bullshitting this time. The red line's advancing on three sides. My brothers in arms. I am not a man for speeches, but here it is. You are the most dedicated, most courageous soldiers in the metro. Each of you is worth 5 reds. If you simply do the job you are trained to do, we'll win this battle. Sparta! To battle!
Sparta!
People.
They're for.
We won!
You don't fuck with Rangers!
Don't get too cocky! They're still strong!
Report the situation, Sergeant.
Colonel, wounded are out of the fire zone and headed to the evac point.
Well done. Regroup and get ready. They're going to go at it again any moment now.
Yes, sir.
Again! Burn! Burn!
Senator! Cover the exits! Stay alert, men!
Save your voice, Kirillo. Here, there are only dead Spartans. I feel a bit like Xerxes. What an unforgivable waste of men and resources. So many good soldiers lost. And for what? Molestation? The Council? All are cleansed by the fires of revolution. What a pleasant surprise, Colonel Miller. Or what remains of you?
Artyom, it is time.
And who may this be? The resourceful young man. Tell me, Artyom, savior of the Metro. Where are you going?
Stop him!
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Defeated our enemies and saved the Metro.
Was my papa brave?
The bravest of us all, because he was never afraid to embrace the things he didn't understand.
And where did the Dark Ones go, Mama?
Away to a safe place. But they promised to come back.